Hello everyone! Hello, hello there! So, I'm here again, once again. Welcome back again to my channel. It's Amliv TV Vlogs. So guys, have a good day to all of you out there. For today's vlog, dahil sa medyo nagmamadali ako guys, okay? So, ang menu ko for today is for the lunch time is Argentina corn beef. Why? Because it's very so easy to cook, okay? Dahil nagmamadali ako, okay? Madami pa akong mga tatapusin sa aking laptop na mga sales. All right. Okay, so let's start. Okay, so ang main ingredient natin for today is Argentina corn beef. All right, so napakasarap yun, guys. Okay, so again, there's garlic, white onion. All right, white onion. Okay, and then also the tomato, the lycopene, na napakasustansyang tomato because it has a lycopene. And also, I'm gonna be putting a small amount of iodized salt just for a bit of taste, and then also for a bit taste of ginisa flavor seasoning mix, and also the black pepper. It's a ground black pepper. All right guys, so I'm just gonna put my nonstick, my small nonstick cooking pan, because the amount of this corn beef is just little bit, okay? So guys, ayan. So here's my cute cooking pan. It's a non-stick. It's a stoneware. All right? It's a stoneware cookware. All right? So ayan. This is actually a non-stick, okay? So, as you can see, nagput na ako. I just put a little bit of cooking oil here, right? And then, it's time for me to, it's hot already, okay? It's just past already 5 seconds, and it's hot already. So, guys, I'm gonna put this garlic, alright? There. Okay? And then, you have to mix this careful because then not toxic siya, right? And then of course the white onion here, okay? There, white onion. Okay, I have to do this just to mix it up, okay? So, just mix it, okay? That's it. So, diba guys, kasi nagmamadali ako, you know. So, kung every time na nagmamadali ako, kasi no time to cook a very mabusisi menu. So, ang menu natin for today is an Argentina corn beef a la Amliv, alright? Okay, this is, I'm telling you guys, this is great. This is the best taste corn beef I've ever had. Siyempre, luto ko. And of course, masarap talaga kasi siya, alright? So, ayan. And I'm just gonna put this onion. No. Coink. I'm just gonna put this tomato, the lycopene. All right, napaka masustansya guys ng tomato because it's a lycopene, and lycopene is really good for the heart. Okay, so ayan, diba? Just mix it like this. Okay? So, ayan. Okay? So, para medyo may lasa na yung mga ricados natin, of course, I'm just gonna put this, a small amount, okay? Just a small amount. Just to have the taste of the ricados, okay? Kasi guys, why a small amount? Because yung ating Argentina corned beef is very tastefulness already. Okay? So may taste na yan guys eh, okay? So bali ang iti-taste na lang natin is ito. Ang lalagyan na natin ng taste is itong mga ricados. Alright, napaka-masustansya niyan. Garlic, onion, and tomato. Okay. That's it, okay? So, bali, pakuluin lang natin, okay? I-boil up lang natin ng konti. Isote lang natin ng konti. Mga around 45 seconds. Okay? Okay, guys! So, 45 seconds was already done, okay? So, time's up for 45 seconds. Alright, so let's see. Ayan, guys. Nag-vaporize sa camera. Alright, okay? So, I have to mix it. Okay? So, ayan. O, diba? Ang bilis kong nakapagluto. Kasi, buti na lang, thanks, meron akong Argentina sa aking pantry. Alright, so ayan guys. Ah, diba? In just 15 minutes, nakapagluto agad ako. Diba guys? Kasi nagmamadali ako, madami pa akong mga tatapusin na mga sales works sa aking laptop. Alright, so eto na. It's time for me to put this Argentina corned beef, okay? Bakit Argentina ang napili ko? Kasi guys, talagang beef yan, okay? Kung wala yung Argentina, minsan kasi ubus na to at out of stock, no? Sa supermarket, at the SM, or sometimes at the metro. Dito sa metro supermarket. So, kapag ubos na dyan, punta ako sa Pure Gold. Alright? Tingin ako kung merong stock doon. Alright? So, i-adjust ko lang yung ano, temperature. Naka-low kasi siya. So, ilagay ko siya ngayon sa high. Okay? So, ayan, diba? Pronto! It's pronto! Nakapagluto agad ako ng simple menu but so delicious because of the lycopene. Oh, it's time for me, by the way, to put this ground black pepper. Okay? Yan ang magbibigay ng sipa sa aking spiciness na. Yan ang magbibigay ng spiciness at sipa sa aking Argentina menu for today. Oh, yan. Mix it up. Okay? Yan. Mix it up. And of course, after the ground pepper, it's time for me to put this iodized salt. Just to taste lang, guys. Okay? So, small amount lang. Okay na yun. Okay? If you just noticed kanina, konti lang yung ginisa flavor mix na nilagay ko rin, diba? Kasi guys, ano na to eh. Templado naman na to. Itong in-canned natin. Alright? So, ayan. So, diba? Pronto! Oh, nakapagluto agad ako. Diba? Ang bilis. For just 15 minutes. Wala pa nga eh. Wala pa nga 15 minutes, hindi umabot. Diba? So, ang bilis. Kasi, kailangan ko talagang makatapos agad na magluto. Kaya, next time na ulit yung mga mabubusising mga menu. Guys, okay? So, for this time, ito na lang muna kasi nagmamadali nga ako. Madami pa akong mga dapat tapusin na mga sales na wino-workout ko sa aking laptop. Alright, I'm just prospecting clients because I'm doing a digital marketing. Alright? So, yun guys. Tuwang-tuwa naman ako. Ang bilis ko makaluto. Okay, so takpan ko lang to ng mga for about 5 seconds. Yan. Okay? So, guys, it's about time for me to turn off. Oh, may turn off ko na pala, by the way. So, ayan, see? Kahit naka-turn off na siya, guys. See? Yung remaining heat ng aking La Germania electric stove still here, okay? Napindot ko na pala yung off. Alright, so, ito na lang outlet. Okay? I'm just gonna turn it off. Because I'm done cooking already, okay? For about 10 minutes, I'm done already cooking, okay? Yes. Thanks to Argentina corn beef, okay? So, ayan, guys. Okay, so, after 5 seconds, hanguin ko na to. Okay? So, ayan, guys. 5 seconds are done already. So, ayan, magbe-vaporize na naman yan sa camera. O, ayan, di ba? O, see? Okay. So, pwede nang kumain. Nagmamadali rin ako. Okay? Natambakan na ako ng bino-workout kong mga sales. My gosh. So, ayan. Okay. Alright. So, okay na to. So, luto naman na rin kasi yung in-canned goods natin. Alright? Yung ating mga corned beef in-canned. It's already cooked, guys. So, bali, parang pinapainit lang din natin siya. Pero mas maganda kapag gagandahan natin yung pag-saute, pag-gisa. Alright? So, kagaya nito, ginisa ko siya ng thoroughly. Alright? So, ang kinalabasan, maganda, diba? Maganda ang taste, masarap. Alright? And, of course, meron siyang sustansya. Why? Kasi, madami akong nilagay na onion, garlic, and the lycopene tomato. Napaka masustansya niyan, guys. Garlic, onion, and tomato. Napaka masustansya niyan. Plus, the Argentina corn beef because it's a meat. So, it has a protein. Alright? So, as we all know na ang meat ay punong-puno ng protein. Protina. So, yun guys, okay? Kahit simple menu lang itong niluto ko for today kasi nga nagmamadali ako. Okay? So, it's still very healthy. Okay? So, dahil sa mga nilagay ko na mga recados. Alright, so, okay na to. Pwede ko nang hanguin. Alright, so, ita-transfer ko na ito sa aking big bowl. Okay, guys. Ayan na nga. O, diba? Tingnan nyo ang texture ng aking ginisang Argentina corn beef. Diba? Napakaganda ng texture niya. Kasi meron siyang tomato, the lycopene, at napaka-delicious. Masustansya na, masarap pa. Alright. So, ayan na nga, guys. Bali, na-i-transfer ko na sa aking big bowl. Nalalagyan ang aking menu for today. Ginisang Argentina corn beef. So, ayan. It's about time for Tiki Man. Nako, this is not just an ordinary taste, okay? Masarap siya. Kasi meron din siyang ground black pepper na nagbibigay ng sipa at spiciness. Okay, so ayan. O diba, ang bilis ko nakaluto in just 10 minutes nga lang eh. Walang 15 minutes, okay? So ayan guys, okay? So I just have to taste it, okay? Grabe. Ang sarap. Alright. Ang yummy-yummy ng taste. My goodness. Guys. Okay? Very yummy. Ang sarap. Okay, so, guys, kung kayo nagmamadali rin, halimbawa, may mga important din kayong mga aasikasuhin pa, no time to cook ng mga mabusising menu. So, kung meron naman kayo na ganito sa inyong mga kitchen, magluto rin kayo, okay? I suggest kung bibili kayo ng Argentina corn, kung bibili kayo ng corn beef, maganda kasi yung brand ng Argentina, guys, okay? Hello to Argentina. Care for a collab? Oh, it's a joke only. Okay. So, ayun guys. Kasi magandang klaseng brand yung Argentina. Beef na beef. And, of course, the other thing, kung wala itong corned beef na Argentina ang brand, maganda rin ang pure foods. Alright? Kasi beef na beef yan. Pure foods or Argentina. So, yan kasi ang pinagpapalitan ko. Kung wala na yung Argentina sa mga stands ng supermarket, I'll go for the pure foods brand. Alright? So, maganda rin ang pure foods. So, beef na beef kasi yan. Argentina and the pure foods. Very beef na beef. Hello to pure foods! Care for a collab. Joke only again. Okay. So, ayan guys. Ayan na nga. Tapos na ako magluto. At natikman ko na siya. Napakasarap. So, dahil nagmamadali ako, pakain na ako. Okay? Nang lunchtime. Kasi marami pa akong dapat abiyadin at tapusin ng mga wina-workout kong mga sales sa aking laptop. Alright. Oh, by the way guys, if you haven't yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, please subscribe now. It's Amliv TV Vlogs. And please don't forget to click the bell button para always get notified kayo every time na mag-upload ako ng new video vlogs ko like this. Alright guys, see you again on my next video vlogs. Bye for now! Argentina corned beef. So very delicious, yummy, and at the same time, so very healthy because of the ricotta, garlic, onion, and tomato.